What's up, YouTube? I smacked the crap out of my lip on my mic. Hello, guys. How do I sound today? You know what I'm saying? I know you guys are really close to my mouth, but pause. Today, we're going to be reacting to the Killer Roy and Justin Bieber's Cold Stays official video. This has been really hyped up. I know I'm like 2-3 days late now, basically, but it's better late than never, you know what I'm saying? We know the Killer Roy. We know how he be. We know Justin Bieber. We know how he be too, you know what I'm saying? Or how he is. I mean, to use proper English. How he is when he makes songs. We know both of them are very musically talented. So we're going to see together what they got in store for us. I want to hear some songs. I want to hear y'all turn crazy. I want to hear y'all turn up, go crazy, go stupid. You feel me? So today, we're going to get straight into this. Like the video, subscribe to the channel if you're new. Comment down below, share the video. You know what I'm saying? Support me. I got you. I've been grinding. Okay. I've been grinding. Also, check out my second channel, It's Reedy. Okay. On YouTube. I'll be posting more, like, it's not reactions, okay? It's other things, like Omegle videos, Akinator videos, stuff like that, okay? If you want to see other stuff other than reactions, okay? So, enough of that. I'm going to stop plugging myself, you feel me? Let's get straight into this, bro. Let's get it. Let's go. Okay. Hold on, the music, well, not all the way up, there we go. Who that? Oh, hell no. What is this? Hold on. This is on some type of paranormal activity, John stuff? Yo, Leroy, what you doing? How you do that? You must have had a rope holding him up by the hip somewhere, bro. There's no way. Huh.
I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay.
Oh, I just got chills. I just got chills. You know what I'm saying? Got me singing with you, Leroy, but I need you to stay. You know what I'm saying? To stay. I like that. Listen. Listen, I know I'm posing a lot. Y'all gonna have to deal with it, okay? Simple. I really love this. I'm being honest with y'all. I really, really, really love this right here.
I get drunk, wake up, I'm wasted still. I realize the time that I wasted. I feel like you can't feel the way y'all feel. I'll be fucked up if you can't be right here. Oh, 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 oh.
Wow.
Can't be right.
Listen, the visuals on this are on different though. Seeing how far he is going with the visuals and stuff like that, I'm happy for him. You know what I'm saying? He's upping the stakes on every like different song he drops. And especially since it was Justin Bieber, bro. Yeah, bro. I also like that they on some brother time. The vibe I've been getting from the both of them have been like amazing, bro. I really like this, bro. I really do. I'm not gonna lie, Justin Bieber, bro, you look like a real. I'm not. Look. Hold on. I'm not gonna lie to you, Justin. I'm no weird stuff, you know. Listen, Justin is a real handsome man, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm not a lie. Just no wonder why. Listen, Justin Bieber has this one of the strongest bases in like following ever, bro. Like a lot of them are girls too, and there's guys too like me that rock with his music. You feel me? Listen, keep doing your thing, Justin. Just wanted to let you know you know what I'm saying. You're looking real. You know you're good, bro. I'm happy for you and your wife. You know what I'm saying. As a man, I had to point out you look. You know what I'm saying. As a man, you feel me? He kind of looked like a little like a F boy. I'm not gonna lie, Justin. I know you're not one of those, but you did with that little side look. When I'm away from you, I miss your touch. Hold on. When I'm away from you, I miss your touch. Huh. You're the reason I believe in love. It's been difficult for me to trust, and I'm afraid that I'ma fuck it up. Ain't no way that I can leave you stranded. Yeah. And you know that I know that I can't live without you. So baby stay. I like it. So baby stay. I can hit it too. Listen, sign me. Sign me, Justin or Leroy. Sign me. I can make y'all proud. No cap, bro. No cap. But the little still frames where like everything around them still and they're moving, that's amazing. I like that. I love that. That's like my favorite part of this music video, bro. I like that. From what I'm seeing, everything happened while everything was frozen in real time. I like this. Justin Bieber and Leroy, this is a great, beautiful song. You know what I'm saying? Y'all both killed it. This is a banger right here. I'm not like, I need to stay. I need to stay. You know, that wasn't it that time. But, you know, I need to drink some and then I'll be sturdy, you know, and I can hit those vocals. This was calm. I like this. It wasn't even calm. It was amazing. All right, guys. Hopefully, you enjoyed the reaction. If you did, smash that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Comment down below and share the video. But, yeah, this was a great... I like this music video a lot. I'm going to keep it a stack with you. I liked just the Justin Bieber and Leroy, like, combination. That's a fire combination, bro. That's fire. Fire. Okay, hopefully you guys enjoyed my reaction. If you did, make sure to leave a comment down below. I know I posted a lot. If you want to complain about it, watch the original video. You weirdos. You're weird. Okay? But, yeah, for those that rocked with me in this reaction, appreciate every single one of y'all. I know this is late, but better late than never, okay? On that note, I'm out of here, bro. I'm out. I'd be fucked up if you can't be right here. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could.